video, I'm going to be reviewing the Cloud9 hair straightener. I've had this hair straightener for about 2 months now, and I wanted to use this straightener really well to see how it performed on my hair and decide if I could recommend it to you guys, because I've seen comments on my channel from Miss Shayo and I think somebody was asking for a tool that they can use to straighten their hair. This particular hair straightener is available in the Nigerian market, and I think it's also available in the international market. Let me show you guys what this hair tool looks like. This is how it looks like on the front part, and the back is just clean. And on the inside, you see the different temperatures that it gets to, from the 155 Celsius to the 180 Celsius down to the 200 Celsius. There are buttons in between, but no temperature was written on it. It just has the stylist tools on the side, the power button, which is this one right here, to turn it on and raise the heat temperature and reduce it. Yeah. This tool right here is easy to use, very easy to use, which is something I love. The past 3 years of doing hair, I have been using this hair straightener right here. This was my old hair straightener, and ever since I got into using this particular hair straightener right here, I no longer reach out for this my old hair straightener, because honestly, this doesn't get as hot as I want it to get. Let me show you guys something. If I put this hair straightener here, straighten his hair. Yeah. This is the look he gives me. But let me put this Cloud9 hair straightener on my hair. Like, can you see the difference? The difference is clear. Take note, this is on. It's on right now. It's on. You can just see how hot this particular hair straightener get, unlike this other one right here that doesn't get hot. I bought this hair straightener for I think 8,500 naira or 9,000 naira from my beauty supply store in Lagos, Nigeria. For a tool I bought for just 8,500 naira, compared to this other one right here that I bought for I think 6,000 naira about 2 years back. The value of money